special occasion. Today is Neck Cancer Awareness Day. How many people have heard the word cancer before? Yeah, a lot of people. And cancer is something we get sick. And neck cancer is a special kind of cancer. It's a very unique kind of cancer. And I know you see a lot of us wearing black and white today. Because that ribbon for that cancer is zebra print. And one of our teachers here was diagnosed with neck cancer about 3 years ago, Mrs. Stanley. And today we want to honor Mrs. Stanley by doing something really special for you. So we're going to start off with a short video to show you a little bit about Mrs. Stanley and how she inspired the students at Cal.
fun. When kids read 100 books, she was the teacher that dyed her hair green if they did that, if they read up to 100 books. So she was that teacher that all the kids wanted to have in the classroom. So what we found out after she passed away this past year in May, what happened was we wanted to do something because she was going to be sorely missed by all of us here, by her friends and family, but by her friends here, her family too. And the students here should know Jeni. So what we did was we got together and thought about what can we do as a school, and her friends and family, what can we do? And we decided to raise money to get each one of you a shirt, a uniform shirt from her. And this is what you're gonna get today. This is from Mrs. Stanley. It has a little paper for you to take home. It tells about Mrs. Stanley. It also tells about her cancer. Wrapped up in there is a shirt that is a black uniform shirt that I can wear tomorrow. And at the bottom, we have a little Mrs. Stanley heart. Mrs. Dougherty made this, and Mrs. Landrum decided to put a little zebra print right around the heart. And on the inside it says, Jeni's Kids. Raise your hand if you're one of Jeni's kids. We all are, even the teachers feel like it right now. Great pride in being one of Jeni's kids. Okay, so thank you very much.